The Alaska National Guard is adding 100 engineer soldiers to a support company, which helps respond to natural disasters, among other tasks. Activated from the former 207th Engineer Utilities Detachment, which had 45 soldiers, the 910th Engineer Support Company will have 145 soldiers as it transitions to greater capability and equipment. You can see here a video of the unit activation ceremony hours ago at Joint Base Elmendorf-Richardson.
We have now developed and acquired a whole bunch more equipment, roughly about 100 different pieces of equipment on our MTO that vary from large sizes to much smaller sizes, like hammers and shovels, to large things like scrapers and backhoe loaders.
Another role the 910th Engineer Support Company has in maintaining various military installation grounds, such as building certain infrastructure, as well as teaching soldiers certain skills that they can carry with them in the civilian world.